My Debbie Downer, what's your problem? Don't wanna be here, still call shotgun. Got the FOMO coursing through my veins. This is not drill, no, this is a real world. Domesticated, still a little feral. Well, don't you know that you with your mouth closed?
See what it's all about. Tag team gold. It's all about the women's tag titles, and Byron, What have you heard from the champions?
Wait. You're asking Saxton that question? You do realize that none of the female superstars talk to Byron, let alone two of them.
Hey, I hear things. Maybe not directly, but I hear them. And from my opinion, the champions are coming into this match possibly underestimating their competition just a little bit.
And again, yet another counter. Oh, and a sweep takes her off her feet. And it's Alexa Bliss with the reversal.
Woo-wee. Vicious shoulder tackle in the corner.
This isn't going to be pretty. Hangman's neck break.
Oh, gosh.
The challenger's looking shaken.
She's putting up quite a fight here, Cole, but despite that, now is probably a good time to look for the tag.
In off the tag. Alexa Bliss may be one of the WWE's smallest competitors, but she's also something of a strong woman. Having competed in the Arnold Classic bodybuilding competition, she really is a well-rounded athlete. Desperately trying to get to the corner now.
It's not going to be easy, though, Michael.
Oh, great display of strength with the suplex.
And it's Billie Kay showing some agility.
And the instinct from Nikki Cross on display.
Enough already.
Here we go.
Given what we've seen so far, I wouldn't at all be surprised if we see a title change here tonight.
Desperately needs to make a tag here.
I don't know. It's going to be tough to make it to the corner.
Almost there.
So close, so close. Keep going. Come on.
The psychotic Scott wreaking havoc.
Really taking control here.
Masterful maneuver by Nikki Cross.
Rolling elbow finds its mark.
Ouch.
Tagged in. This isn't going to be pretty. Hangman's neck break.
Oh, gosh. Peyton Royce was able to get out of the way there.
Neck breaker.
Snap suplex. Very effective.
Alexa Bliss comes in off the tag.
That's how you take an opponent down. Momentum, the big M, the key word. It can switch and change at any time. No, another reversal.
Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
The challenger's looking shaken.
The good news is that if it gets too out of control, she has her partner she can tag in while she catches her breath in the corner.
You have to think these competitors expected this to be a difficult challenge.
Even so, at this stage, things just get more and more dangerous. Fatigue starts setting in, and you don't know exactly have all your wits about you. It could quickly lead to error.
Slips out of the ring.
I like her thought process here.
This isn't going to be pretty. Hangman's neck break.
Oh, gosh.
Boom, what a forearm.
You know, I'll tell you, she's one of the most talented women superstars I've ever seen here in WWE.
Insult to injury. Peyton Royce was able to get out of the way there.
Gets the tag.
Listen, full control. DDT. Will the rain continue? Oh, man, Billie Kay doesn't even know where she is.
Match slam. Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
New champion.
Whatever tag team is on the docket, the mayhem multiplies. Here's the proof.